dancing to that tune now was really something. You know, back then we didn't worry about words and lyrics, man. We just wanted to move, like, look at close. This, this song gave you a chance to move in, look at close. Remember those sessions on a Saturday? Long before raves, long before discos, man. That's when the band just used to play Creedence and the rock stuff. You know, you never had original bands and cover bands. You just had bands. And I'll tell you now, we also used to get the chicks like this. After the slow numbers, usually, the fast numbers. And then we used to swing the chicks around like this. But now, lekker fast, so that those sitting on the side could check their panties, you know. But like lekker red ones, you know. Of course, today, I don't know, the chicks, they wear these thongs and these G-strings and so on. And I mean, I don't know much about those things unless I put on a pair myself, you know. But back in the States, the Woodstock Festival was happening, and Creedence, they got top billing. Y'all know they got top billing. But by the time they came on after a band by the name of Grateful Dead, it was like 3 in the morning. And the people were either stoned or asleep or just plain asleep. So they decided, well, they're not getting any support here. They'll go on their first European tour.